Ooh, what's up? What's up, Phoenix Squad? It's your boy, the Robot Barbecue T1 Mobile, bringing you another fresh, heaping hot plate of Try It Out Thursdays. We are okay. First off, let's do this real quick. We were scheduled to play Deathbound, all that good stuff. We had a key. I guess there was an expiration date on it. I don't know. I didn't check it. It was given to us during Steam Next Fest, which was earlier this month. This is the 29th. Earlier this month, it was given to us. And I usually like to schedule my, when we get keys, I like to schedule them on today's date so we can try it out for you guys. So I went to put it in today. You know, I need to start doing these a little earlier, like soon as I get them. But I went to put it in today and it didn't work. So, no key, no Deathbound. So, I guess we won't be playing it today. Fortunately, we have a backup. We have runpizzarun, whatever. I'm not going to say whatever it is. But it's the premise is we're delivering pizza on dangerous streets. And I guess we have to get to a point A to point B, kind of avoiding obstacles and stuff like that. And it's titled as a pizza delivery simulator. So how hard can it be, right? And so we're going to give that a try tonight. And hopefully we get some hijinks out of it. I guess that's all I got. And so we're going to go ahead and get started. You guys ready? I'm ready. So let go. Wait, first let me see if it has controller support. No controller support. Strike one. Oh, you're making me use mouse and keyboard. Strike right there. All right, but really, let's get into it. Let's get into that action. Let go. So we're going with the new game. Put the phonies on. It is dark as... And wait for the sun to rise on this. All right, sun's up. I guess I got to get to the pizza shop. No, that's not working. That's not working. What are my controls? All right, let me see if this controller. It didn't say it had controller support, but we finna try and plug this in, cause my WASDA isn't working either. My WASDs. Boom. All right. It didn't even give a little warning. It was like, this game requires you to have a controller or something. But nope, still nothing. All I can do is change the camera. All right, where's my options? Gameplay, audio, display, controls. Rumble. Invert axis. What? Key bindings. Toggle control rumble feature. The hell? That works. Okay. So it's audio, graphics, display. Okay. Nope, my D-pad's not working either. What's up, Frey? I'm doing good. How about yourself? I'm trying to figure out the controls to this because it's not working. First time chatter, welcome in. Frey, tell me you're not a graphic designer. Tell me you're not a graphic designer. Drop it in and say how much that you want me to look at your portfolio, or you can like do emotes and oh, thank you. Thank goodness. You're like, I've been getting a lot of people to drop in and be like, hey, it's like they're peddling digital cracks. Like, hey, you want some emotes? I can do emotes for your Twitch stream. And I'm like, no, man, I'm good. Let's see. So the controls. Oh, man, it's getting dark again. Dang, they got dark quick. All right, let's plug the mouse back in. Control's not working. It said binding. I hope I don't have to binding. I've never bound the controller before. So, I have my mouse. So, my what was the other one? WASD. Oh, pause. So, the pause menu works. Resume R, I'm assuming. Oh, no, go up, press enter. It's another month here. Happy new month. All right, happy new month to you too, Frey. Frey, you starting to scare me. I feel like a ban is coming on or something. You're being very cryptic, Frey. Play nice. I've been on Twitch for a little while. I know a little bit of the scams and. It's not moving forward, it's not moving backwards. And we've done the three. As a Twitch affiliate, have you done the 3 SEO of your channel? I'll bite. No, I have not done the 3 SEO of my channel. Tab. Resume. Options. Options. Audio. Display. Graphics. Controls. What before that? What game do you play? Usually on Thursdays I play a different game. Free. So I try out different games to see if anybody likes playing them. So any games that we get, like, I played a lot of deck builders. Last week we played Pyrene. We played some side scrollers. We played some roguelites, some horror games. You know, it's a mod podge of stuff. What do you play, Frey? I mean, it might be an early night. I'm going to have to switch to something else because I can't get Run Pizza Run to work. We didn't get our Deathbound key to work. We were supposed to be playing Deathbound tonight. Oh, COD and Fortnite. I played a little Fortnite. I stopped playing Call of Duty because of the toxicity. But I played a little Fortnite. So you FPS. I played a little Fortnite. I played a little Apex Legends. Recently, I am head over heels for Helldivers 2. So maybe we jump into that tonight. If we can't get anything else to work. Let's try this again. Are you sure? I am. And I'm going to run it again. There it is. Frey, I knew you were selling something. Just had to draw it out of you. No, I'm not doing the buy engagement or hire a stream. Frey, he says he's not selling things. He's like, what's your engagement? I just say, Frey. Okay, Frey, get to the point. You asking like about the aim for the channel and the gaining engagement and the SEO. Why you want to know all of that, Frey? Put me through too. Input the continue. Put to the options. Do I need to bind something first? Controls. Key bindings. See, that's why it's not working. Sprint is left shift. Move forward. We'll do. I already use overwrite. Yes. Move back. Yes. Move left. Yes. Move right. Yes. Jump. Spacebar. Sprint. Left mouse button. Left space. And that's all we're doing. We're just moving forward, backward, left, right, jump, and sprint. That's what we're doing. All right, let's see if this works. Tips on how to gain more engagement as a streamer. No. No. Yeah, I'm on Discord, but... Oh, there it is. There we go. Can I pick up stuff? What are some of the tips, Frey, on what are some of the tips on how to gain more engagement as a streamer? Enlighten us. Where am I delivering this pizza to? Is that green space over there? Here, let me get across the street. All right, here's one. Where's the other pizza going to? Send a request, but what am I sending a request for? No, I see it on my map. That's where. Oh, here it is. That seems simple enough. Pizza delivered, and then we got to go get more pizza. Deliver pizza, one pizza. Or send a request. But what am I sending a request? I thought you were going to share some of the tips in the chat, Faye. Workplace. 5,000 an hour? 5K in, or 5,000 for shipping and handling. It was getting dark. See, Frey, this is why I think you're selling something. Because you're like, I'm not selling anything, but you can't share those tips unless I request them in Discord. It's like, why is it such a hush-hush secret? Am I sleeping in this bus? Where's it going? Are they trying to show me how easy it was to deliver pizza in the small town? If you think I'm selling something, okay, no problem, but I'm not. I know, but Faye, you still haven't told me what the tips are on how to gain more engagement as a streamer. Oh, this is crazy. They want me to deliver pizza in this. I don't even got the pizza and I'm already. So now we get to the big city and we got to deliver pizza. The on and off page SEO, the local SEO, and the technical SEO of your channel. So I would take it I need to find out what those are. Where do I get my pizza? I gotta get to the pizza first. Oh. Somebody get that old dude out of the street. It's like, I'm okay. Oh. Like, stuff just blowing up? Oh! Bruv, I don't have the pizza. You don't got to stop me. I thought the SEO was for if you had a website. Oh, that was during the day. I'm gonna cut through this alley again. Whoa. Really, dude? That cat is zooming. All right, bam, got the pizza. Let's get it. Let's get it. I can't jump over that. Give me some type of hops. I see it. Goal number one in sight. What was that? Whoa! In the bag. Pizza number two. Around the corner. And there's a lot of explosions going on over here. I gotta cross this street. I got you. Got him. Number two. What's up, Santa? Oh, hell nah. Let me back up. Number three, got him. Last pizza. Hey, if I get, do I have to get all the pizza to get all the credit? Well, we gotta cross the street now. You son of a bitch. That was the last one. Don't tell me I have to start all over again. Oh, that's some baby back bullshit. Can I at least get, I can't get on a motorcycle or anything? I can't get on a motorcycle? Yeah, that's some bullshit. The hell that truck came from? Now I know I'm about to deliver all four of those pizzas again. And these cars just materializing out of nowhere and then exploding. We on the runs. That's right. You're not taking me in alive, copper. Nope. That's one. Are the water exploding too? Well, it's a lot quieter over here. Maybe we just stay by the water. Find a cheat. Get out of the street. Woo. We don't go around there. Let me go back. I'm at the goal. I'm at the goal. Coming to a finish. Booyah! Now we gotta do it all again. That was a close call. Can I get another pizza joint or something? Santa, you see all this chaos, man? Only two deliveries this time. It's just boom, boom. This looks like a Roblox game that somebody created. Whoa. Whoa. I was almost done for. My life flashed before my eyes and everything. I was for sure I was gone. Santa, you ain't no help. Like a movie set, running through the explosions. No, you don't. No, you don't. Boom. My pizza delivered, son. Just running through a war zone. I feel like somebody called for a medic. It's a lot of pizzas. There's one right up the street. There's one right around the corner. Bam. They place it on the opposite side of the street on purpose. Oh, hello? I got a handful of pizza right now. Last one. We running it home. Woo! Oh! There's so many close calls. Is this it? This it? Boom! Whew. What's up, Prince? My bad. I was concentrating hard on this one. Look like free generic low poly assets you can get on Hulu. Yeah, that's what I was saying. It looks like a Roblox game that somebody created. Yeah. Who the hell is ordering pizza for delivery during the apocalypse, right? At this point. Oh, shit. At this point, you might as well cook it on your own. Scratch that. Who is still running a pizza shop during the apocalypse, right? Everything's going to hell, and your final thoughts are, hey, let me get these pizza out to the people. People are still hungry. I got to make these pizzas. And it starts off so calm and mellow, too. It's like you wake up and it's the apocalypse. And, oh, still got to get the work. Oh, really? Still got to get to work today. Shit's blowing up. Can't call in sick to the boss. Go ahead and cross the street now. Damn. Cut down this alley. And pick up these pizzas. Now it's go time, baby. They want you to. They purposely put the pizza on the opposite side. Look at the moves. Look at their moves. Dude, you about to get hit by a train. And look, and it's a barrier right there. So how's the train even? You know what? Whose ship is that? Oh. They either want me on the train tracks or is that on the train tracks? It's either on the train tracks. It's on the train track. Yeah, it's really fine tuned. You got to be like right on the line, or it's taking you out. I mean, I could at least start with. Never mind. I was going to say, I could at least start with the pizzas in my hand since I already picked them up. But no, I have to wade through the apocalypse one more time. Because the chick on the bike? Because I get crushed by the chick on the bike? Dude, a little apocalypse ain't gonna stop me from delivering these pizzas. Dude must be making some damn good money. Here we go. Watch it, Santa. I'm gonna cut through this alley. Hop these train tracks. Keep it moving. Dude, how are you even? It's like, where is the train coming from? So I have to be like dead center to not get hit by either of these trains. And they're like forcing me to go around stuff. Oh, that's booty. Gonna bounce for a bit, but if you need me for anything, just ping me on Discord and I'll play. All right, appreciate you dropping in, Prince. I'm not gonna be playing this for too much longer, honestly. This is the apocalypse noise is getting to me. Like listening to the repeated explosions, it's a deterrent for me. Like the sound's not balanced. I can tell you that much. Either it's not balanced or they just have too much of it. They got too much of it. Saved by the explosions. And the physics aren't even. It just ramped up to 11, everything. Oh, I'm on a random back alley of a house. Trying to jump off of the stairs and I get creamed by a car out of nowhere. That's this pizza must be the antidote to the zombie apocalypse or something, because this that didn't look too good. That wasn't too good. Well, I mean, I did get the pizza though. Hello, hey, this is Bob at Run Pizza Run. Could you come in today, Bob? The world is literally falling apart right now. Yeah, we'll give you an extra dollar on the hour. I'm on my way, Bob. Yeah, cut through the alley. How many pizzas am I delivering, Bob? 5? Where to? Middle of the train tracks? Gotcha. I am on my way. I mean, even Peter Parker got to web swing his pizzas to their destination. Oh, look at that sweet jump, Optimus Prime. You can't stop me. You can't stop me. Boom! Okay, I guess you can't stop me. They need some Pizza Run music. That's what the problem is. All you hear is boom, 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 boom. Not like that, but you know what I mean. So maybe if they get like put the Shrek music in there, it's like, I need a hero. I need a hero. behind it with it. You gotta be here. Oh. But it works though, right? Right? All right, I'm gonna try one more run. One more pizza run. And we are go. And like everybody on their scooter, I got taken out by a scooter earlier, didn't I? Oh, Mr. Pizza Destination. I almost missed my pizza pickup there. Where the hell are the police are going? Oh, he clipped me. I cleared that. The worst thing that should have happened is I landed in the back of his trunk and he took me to where I needed to go. And we're off. Oh, that went over my head. How did... How did I get crushed by that? All right, we got 10 minutes left. Let's see if we can clear it. Let's go. Move it. Woo! There's a shortcut down this alley here. Left turn, grab the pizzas, and go. You think you're gonna stop me, Johnny? You don't even have a chance. Why? Because I'm a pizza delivery boy. Wait till the train passes. At least I don't have any, like, run energy. Get tired. Woo! What? I don't even know where that other train came from. Now they're just making stuff up. I saw you, Optimus. No, you can't stop me. You can't stop me. No, you gotta wait for the trains to come by. And line up in the middle. Line up in the middle. Oh. All right, this is going to be the last one. All right, let's run it back. And no matter how it turns out tonight, I just want you to know I'm proud of you, Mr. Pizza Delivery Guy. Because you, and only you, had the courage to get up this morning and be like, these people in this disintegrating world still got to eat. And I'll be damned if I don't get them they pizzas. You got trucks crashing over each other, knocking old people off the street. Oh, did you see the kick? I kicked the hell out of that truck. I was like, get back. Not stopping me from delivering pizzas. Yeah. Oh, never mind. He will. All right. We're going to call it right there. Yeah, I'm sure. I'm sure. Yeah, I'm definitely sure. Whew. All right. That was Run Pizza Run. Run Pizza Run. It does have the potential to be fun if you're into those little. The game's kind of like Total Delivery Simulator, like stuff like that. I can see where that could be appealing to that type of audience. The one thing that does stick out to me is the audio, and the audio is just loud and constant, especially with the explosions. So you may want to turn it down. It to be playing it with that constantly going off, like right there in your ears. It's, I don't know if they intended it for it to be a distraction, but it is a distraction. And I don't know how much of you can take it without like getting a headache or something like that. So the audio portion of it is really what gets to me. Gameplay is fairly simple. We had a little bit of a trouble starting. We had to buy the keys. I didn't know that. We never had to buy keys before, but it turned out okay. And I don't know if you get further enough along to where you can add stuff to your pizza journey. Maybe you can get a scooter, you know, you can save up enough money, you can get a car, save up enough money to where you're allowed to take more damage to do more difficult pizza runs. But, or if it's just, you know, you're always in the middle of a war zone and it's Desert Storm all over again, and somebody ordered a pizza in the middle of a battlefield and you have to deliver it to them, you know. But yeah, it was all right. Not my cup of tea, I would say. I probably wouldn't play it again, but for what it was, I can see it being fun. And I guess that's going to be it for Run Pizza Run. Appreciate Key Mailer for sending us the key, and thank you again, and we'll be throwing up some videos on TikTok. Until then, I will catch you guys later. So remember, live your best geek life, play games, read comics, watch anime, geek responsibly. Peace.